All right. With this here, we're going to say any Arabic word is indefinite noun, nakira. Nakira mean indefinite. Or ma'rifa. Ma'rifa, definite. Let's see how the sound change. Nakira, you will have on sound. Talibun, a student. Ustadun, a professor. Talibatun, a female student. Ustadatun, a female professor. You see the on sound. With the nakira, you have two dhamma. Tanween was dam on sound. Talibun, ustadun, talibatun, ustadatun, on. Now, we move into the definite noun. First way is to add alif and lam. And we say, at-talibu, al-ustadhu, at-talibatu, al-ustadhatu. Here with the definite noun, with the ma'rifa, you hear the oo sound. With the nakira, the indefinite, you hear on, ton. يبقى نكرة a student طالب the student الطالب الأستاذ الطالبة for the معرفة you have the O sound only one dhamma that's the difference between indefinite noun and definite noun You add the alif and lam. All right. يبقى keep in mind, we have nakira, indefinite, and ma'rifa, definite.